consistency on the flow of the pan. So I'm going to have you start by starting to loosen up the harness pieces a little bit, okay?
Okay, you can go ahead and take that off, Jenny. What a good girl you are.
I want to let her do what she's going to do because I just need to see that Riley is not going to make the charge. Now,
no, Cassy.
There you go. Keep petting. Keep petting. Now, get your hands off.
What's she doing, Bella? Is she playing?
Good girl.
No, Bella. That's a baby's toy. Go lay down.
Now I want to see what happens. Okay. And what's she gonna do?
Well, don't put it right in her face. You're going to chase her off.
That's it. You see that?
Yes.
Man, that's good news. Riley is not interested at all in Neil right in front of him. But it just happened one time, and I want to make sure I didn't just get lucky, so we're going to do it again.
We're going to hang.
Good girl. Now, I want to see what happens when she walks away, because she will.
Okay, whatever.
Let's just sit here. She's going to walk past him. Look at that. Good girl, Mia. Come here, my sweet thing. He's watching her. Here's the big test, right? Mia, good girl.
Is she playing with you, Belly? Is she playing with you?
That's it. That's what I needed. Three times, these cats have crossed paths. Three times, Riley's not going after her. Now I know things have substantially changed in this house. Fantastic. You are a champ, little girl.
She's going to get you, baby Jade.
You see what's going on here?
It's amazing. I can't believe it.
Oh, I'd like to see you happy. I feel like right now we have an absolutely fine relationship between these two cats. And I can do it.
You can breathe.
Good girl,
breathing.
No.
What I saw today proves to me that this case is an absolute success.
Monkey.
Having Mia and Riley don't have to compete for territory, for food, or for their guardians.